think Harriet Tubman was walking around with a fucking nice, shiny fucking dress on with a fucking crown on her head when she was taking slaves?